Alors, fait tout, la réalité est à dire que je suis un vidéographe et un vidéo éditeur. Je suis un YouTube tutoriel. Yeah, so, today, je vais vous montrer le Miramasa effect. Straight on Premiere without leaving Premiere, without even going to Photoshop. Because a whole lot of people that spend on Photoshop, so now I'm spend on Premiere. Because why? It's been a premiere edit! I can use Photoshop to save my life. So yeah, Miramasa is a 3D photo GIF effect. Yeah, you can explain it on your Insta. Anyway, so I'm going to set an example tag. So yeah, let's edit Miramasa on our expansion. So you import the photos on Premiere. We select them, then we bear around the timeline, scale them to frame size. So now the trick is that is, because now I'm gonna share one picture in got like 4 to 5 frames. One picture in got 4 to 5 frames. So now the one picture should be 2 frames. Yeah. Should be 2 frames, so that your effect can be effective. So align them, scale them, arrange them, so that the corner wa sharp. So play it back. So this is what you have so far. It's not the best, but it's a start. This is what you have so far. So now all you're gonna do is that you're supposed to nest the 3 photos. Nest the first ones. Then copy this. So shortcut to copy is Control C. Then paste Control V on Windows, then on Mac, I don't know. So now, wait, Control, then your second paste, it could be like my paste, reverse speed, Sayona, reverse speed, so that I'll play back on Econo. So now all you have to do is that copy everything and paste. So now the effect can be as long as you want. The effect can be as long as you want. So now I think mine gonna end here in like 3 seconds. Mine gonna end for 3 seconds. Then you render it. So I look like that. Fresh. Well, it's not the best, but hey. Not the best, but yeah, that's how you do a Miramasa effect on the Premiere Pro. So then after rendering, you can add your own music, maybe. Your own music, if you want music. You can add music if you want music. If not, not a trend smash. And then the next point is in Tona Akai. Experience in Tona Akamu Mona. MPEG. Come on, Plava. Experience in MPEG. Yeah. Then just how you do the Miramasa effect in Premiere. Then to export, hit file, like sport, media, choose your location, then you export. That's how you do the Mira Masa effect in Premiere Pro. So yeah, I hope, my friend, like I said, get tutorial like your car, the first one. So it's come out and some panic in Gingis and Gingis, like some whole new sharp, the shy. But I hope you have it. I hope you get into the right. I hope if you get the mark, then you can always leave a comment below. You can say, hey, Ja, I will mark. I think I wish I saw. Okay, I'm chilling. Then you can correct. I wish I saw. Then you can tell the tutorial really what you want to eat. Like I said, I'm a videographer and a video editor full time. So it was about my old means, so we get the new tutorials. Maybe after every after two weeks. But otherwise, I love our future. Thank you. But I'm signing out.